How's it going, everyone? My name is McBob's Toast. The reason I had to start from in the game is because it kept messing up when I was recording. Today we're playing a game called Dead Darkness. I thought I just heard someone chuckle. Oh god, this already looks terrifying. It's the demo version, so it's gonna be interesting. Are we in the darkness? Yep. I have no idea what I'm doing right now. It's just black screen. I think I could see myself moving, but I'm not entirely sure. I got this sinking feeling. Oh! I wasn't even moving at all. I was just like running into a wall. Delightful. Alright, I guess we're gonna have to keep going. Try backing up. Nothing in here. So I'm guessing by the name of it, Dead Darkness, I'm not gonna have a flashlight. Alright, nothing in there. Fucking delightful. Boop 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 boop. Nothing in here. This is gonna be just a giant hole nothing. I think it's gonna be a giant hole nothing. Nothing? Some creepy ass music going on. That is good. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Oh man, dude. Oh, okay. Not sure. I'm moving. There we go. Getting me sketched out here. Alright. It's a pretty scary game so far. I'm not quite sure what to think of it. See, here's the thing, that I'm not sure if I'm going backwards. Damn, dude, I need to go this way. Cause to be honest with you, I think I'm going backwards. Just got the sinking feeling. Just a giant sinking feeling. Something bad is gonna happen. See, now I'm kinda lost, cause like, I'm not even sure I'm going anymore. This is new. Yes, new. I'm just waiting for something to happen. Because you know it's gonna happen. close up with the hole. It's kind of like a maze game or what? I fell! No. Let's try it again, you know? It's kinda dark, and I know it's the point of the game being, it's called Dead Darkness. But, still, there's gotta be, like, a scary monster in this place or something, dude, because it's the point of freaking playing it, dude. I mean, I know it's a demo. Oh, man, I'm tired. Alright guys, I didn't know what happened. The game just crashed on me right away. We'll see, I'll probably make an episode 2. That's the demo of it. I mean, it looks terrifying, and I'm pretty sure if a monster would have jumped out at me at one point, I probably would have shit my pants. But, this we'll never find out. Thanks for watching this first episode. I'll probably make a second episode if I find out there's a monster in it. Subscribe to Home Drew My Naked World today, and I'll see you again one day. Hey guys, thanks for watching. Comment, rate, favorite the video, subscribe to come join my naked world today. Check out some of the videos below, and I'll see you all again. One day. One day! That's cool, you can look around the room and freaking flash it.
Oh my god!
Holy fucking shit, dude. Oh my god, fuck.
Here comes Kevin!